50 points Mario Lemieux does in about 14 games. I don't know that he's the answer, though.
That's not bad, though, is it?
Oh, it's a good ratio.
Here we go. Sutherby. Good little bout right there. Getting tangled up. They were talking the whole time. And they go after each other. Good little job by Sutherby here. Now they're up and ready to go.
It's Sutherby and Fahey exchanging rights. Sutherby trying to loosen up that left. Sooner or later, that will happen or the linesman will get in there.
Now they should be in there already.
One thing we've seen this year, the linesmen have allowed the prolonged fighting activity to go along. When the guys decide they're going to go, they let them go to completion. This one's not done yet. Now Brian with a couple of late shots got that right hand jackhammer free. Brian Sutherby has shown good ability in that department. This is the kind of player who the Caps are hoping can be a second, third line center for a long, long time, produce points offensively, and yes, get under your skin.
There's that feistiness of a Michael Pacha, doesn't he? He's often been referred to as the next Michael Pacha. Certainly has that toughness and that grit. And on the wing, he's getting more involved. I like the way he went after Fahey, the college kid.
Last time I remember Sutherby going, it was against Chris Tamer and the Atlanta Thrashers.